people, I'll let them enjoy their cup of tea. I'm like some people, I'll let them enjoy their cup of tea.
To you, if there's anything else you can find and say.
Well, I think I do want to get a plate stand for your plate to fucking look at it. And, but I need you to take all of that other stuff out of there. Well, the basket can stay there, maybe go down one shelf, but I'm going to get all that crap, like, you know, but the towels and sheets need to be donated or.
Filling the rest of the containers up, like when the container's almost full, you're surprised by the money you're grabbing there. And like, yeah, anything it acts as like, you know, some kind of barrier or something if they get wet or, I mean, but it's just there. It's, because there's times I need extra sheets for painting, for covering things, for all kinds of things, for like, you know, going out to like moving it apart. And when it's so easy to store and it's soft and malleable, it's just like, it's not a problem. It's not creating more weight or space or taking up space, that's the thing. If it was heavy, then I'd be like, okay, you know. But it's just really easy, you know, I always think of ideas, I was going to focus on them, and I'll just get rid of some list of, there's so much I want to get rid of.
Are you in the middle of something?
Sports cars are back in the mood now. Miscellaneous cleanings here and there, organizing
twice. I was going to say, take those stuff out of there, off that shelf, but doesn't need to be done now because I'm not doing anything with it later today, so do it when I'm